Hey, girls.
Hi, Leah.
How you doing, so baby?
Good to see you.
The Leah and Deatra saga goes back about 22 years. I don't even think they had TV then.
So I had you guys come first.
You two have to be two of the most talented women on the circuit. But I think that with the history that you guys have had, that it's important that you talk it out before we get started.
If you want to talk about the past, if you need some healing, you know, all good. But let's be respectful.
I think there's a lot of things that we need to find out about that was not even our fault.
Exactly.
We have children that are sister and brother.
Leah and Deatra share the same baby daddy, Tony Grant, well-known actor on the circuit.
I have a daughter, you have a son, and they look just alike.
From what I was told by my ex, she was a jump-off. You were a side chick, a bus stop. He got off of your bus. He ended up marrying me.
Hashtag men lie. I had him first, during, and after the divorce.
She made my life a living hell.
She wants to downplay our relationship as if it was just a baby that came out of it.
He was in a show and she happened to come and she brought her baby with her and she just started rolling the carriage down the aisle next to me in the dark. I hear this.
He decided he was gonna go around telling people that Diamond wasn't his child. When I got that paternity test done, and I took all the copies down to the hotel and the play that he was doing just happened to be at the Beacon Theater in New York City. So everybody has that piece of paper of a 99.9999. You are the father. I didn't need Maury for that, honey. I went to Hackensack Courthouse Family Division and got that done. Mm-hmm.
I will respect you as long as you respect me. And that's the bottom line.
Okay. And that's, I mean, if that's for real, that's what's up.